Hi, I'm Henry Ford, and this is the 1903 Model A, the oldest surviving vehicle built by the Ford Motor Company. Like all of our 1903 Model A's, this red rear entry tonneau has an 8-horsepower, 2-cylinder engine and can get up to 30 miles an hour on a smooth road. That is, if you can find a smooth road in 1903. I'm Henry Ford.